Is this another Center Scorch game? Nah, can't be, dude. Nah, I can actually bring the Sandacon to this game, actually. I'm down. Let's try. He's also got a Drampa as well. Wonder what that's gonna do. Him being so quick, I definitely think he locked in the Whimsical. What? Word? I'm a little bit scared here. But don't tell him. Don't tell him, boys. Don't tell him anything, dude. I'm gonna max Steel Spike this Whimsical. And then I'll decide what to do afterwards. Let's not let him get any tailwinds up here. I need to think of more matchups where the Pinchurin's good. I know he's good against the sleepy stuff, but I'm not sure where else I can bring the Pinchurin. Water and flying. Also, in that last game where there was Gyarados, I could have brought it in. That was a lot of damage, dude. I can't remember if he has any flying types. I'll check. Energy blocks. That Drampa is slow, so that's fine. He has a Levitate Rotom that I have to be wary of at the back. I think I'll just Snarl here. It does proc the beat up once though. I don't think it's Drampa. But I don't think it's gonna knock out if I Snarl him, and it's really slow. Not sure if it's slower than my Scrafty or not, but should be fine. Perfect situation, almost. That Lucario is faster. He definitely dies here. And I trapped the Drampa as well. It is faster, that's good to know. I don't think the max overcoat is 40%. Whimsical. This guy is really fast now. Let's see if he attacks though. He might not attack, he might set up. We'll see what happens here. Oh, he actually uses Tailwind. So, in this situation... Hey man! There's my Discord. I knew you wanted it, so Welcome, welcome. Ah, dude, he's faster than me. But it's pretty young. But welcome, dude. Okay, I've knocked out one with the Lucario combo, but this Dramper is killing me. Yeah, show you shinies, dude. I'm scared of what could lie in the back. Can't really get a good game with the Sanaconda. Sanaconda's like kind of a weak. I don't know, like I can't really say that Sanaconda is the weak link here, but Sanaconda's the weak link. I think I'm gonna get max grass twice. Not perfect though. It's a good situation. Not really. That, I'm not doing anything to the Dramper because he's already minus 2 on special attack. So, as long as if I protect Trick Room next turn, I can get up a nice big juicy heal. Or I can try off a Parasong here. Either one works out. But I think he's really horny to kill the. I'm quite scared about this one, actually. I have to kill this Dracovish. I can't not kill that Dracovish. And I think I ally swapped here. For that nice juicy water absorb. He might read it, but we'll see. Perfect situation here. I thought the Fisher's Wren was gonna kill, but it don't because the priority move. Perfect situation. Ooh, that was close. Don't really know when to use the Sanaconda. What's the best way to use the Sanaconda, boys? I think 1v1. I think we just double up. Double up, boys. This Dramper did lots of damage. If he led with Lucario, it would have been much simpler game, but he doesn't.